Don't want to break anything here. Okay, so this is the combined fifth and sixth grade choirs. Fifth graders, give a wave. Sixth graders, give a wave. Fifth and sixth graders, give a wave. Okay, so hi, I'm Mr. Nelson. This is fifth and sixth grade. This is our accompanist, Ms. Williams. She came in, yesterday was her first rehearsal, and it was awesome to have a live pianist rather than myself. So our first piece is called Four Seasons of Haiku, and there's four segments to it. If you would please hold your applause to the very end. There's all four seasons. The last one is winter. At that point, please clap. thank you very much for coming out, and this is Four Seasons of Haiku. Very much. And our second piece for this group is Rhythm of Life. It's a little bit quicker. Scene change and have 7th and 8th grade come on out. 5th and 6th graders, when you go backstage, stay roughly in order because you're coming back out, right? All right, so this is the combined 7th and 8th grade. So these guys are mixed up a little bit. So 7th graders, give a wave. 8th graders, give a wave. 5th graders, give a wave. Oh, got two. Okay, so we have three pieces for you right now. The first of which is called The Moon. And actually all of these, except the last one, are all two-part pieces, so. You guys all good? No? Okay, no pressure. The second song we have for you is called The Lights of December. It's a little bit quicker, but hopefully we'll hold it back and keep pace with where we've been. Thank you very much. Our final piece with this group, before we bring the fifth and sixth grade back up, is You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch.
You're as charming as a mule. I said no jazz hands. All right, so that was the 7th and 8th graders. One more hand for the 7th and 8th graders. Coming back on for two short pieces is 5th and 6th graders. Time out. Best laid plans. I thought there were more coming. So, okay, this is all of the choirs. We're gonna do two short pieces, the first of which is Dona Nobis Pacem. Translation means, give us peace. It's a student favorite. Thank you. So the last piece that we have for you is the Greenwood. It's a round, and assuming that we're all in the right spot, y'all are going first, right? Okay. Same way we've been doing it in rehearsal. You're fine. I'm just messing with you. So first off, I wanted to thank Ms. Williams once more for coming and being our accompanist. Mr. Merrill, for being here and introducing me and leaving me out to hang with this mic. Okay. Plus all the teachers who are here helping out, and then all of you for coming and lending your children for the evening, and coming to watch them. So thank you so much for being here. And our final piece is the Greenwood. One more hand. Fifth graders, give a wave. Fifth graders. And sixth graders. And seventh graders. And soon to be high schoolers. Eighth graders. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. I'm pretty sure that's the last number, right? Okay. So when you go, this is for everybody. You are all going to go back there and get your stuff, and you're going to meet your family out there, okay? Don't go meet somebody at the lobby, because then...